On August 21st, 2017, a solar eclipse will pass over all 50 United States. This will afford most of the country a glimpse of what it is like to have the moon slide between the sun and the earth, casting a shadow on us down below. The experience will look different depending on where you are located. If you are along the path of totality, you see the moon fully block the sun. If you are outside of the path, you will see the moon go by, but the sun will never be fully covered. Wherever you are, you never want to look directly at the sun without protection. Like eclipse glasses, not sunglasses. The one exception is if you are able to see totality. Only when the moon has fully blocked the sun, you are safe to look at the eclipse directly. Before and after that moment, keep your eyes protected. Events like this are rare. The last total solar eclipse to cross the U.S. coast to coast was in 1918. And the next total solar eclipse in the continental U.S. isn't until 2024. Don't miss this opportunity to experience a solar eclipse.